A bustling city in the heart of India, Indore. Millions call it home. And just on the outskirts of the city, a wetland is vibrant with life and tales of resilience. Sirpur Talaab, the lifeline of Indore. Dawn breaks at the Sirpur Lake and the day begins for its residents. Food is secured for all. Nature took more than a century to paint this tapestry of vegetation underwater. Fish, amphibians, reptiles, birds, directly or indirectly, all depend on these aquatic plants that provide oxygen, nutrition, and shelter. Nutrients and energy seamlessly flow from one being to another. And the cycle of life continues. Monsoon is when they grow in number. These 400 acres of the protected lake premises have been their home for generations. And winter is special as it brings important migratory guests. Over 200 bird species have been recorded from the lake and its premises on the eBird platform. Some of them are globally threatened. In 2022, Sirpur Lake was designated as a Ramsar Site, a wetland of international importance. Yashwant Sagar, another wetland in Indore, achieved this recognition in the same year. And Sirpur is linked to the city in more ways than one. Some find it a place of devotion, while there are also others who simply want to breathe some fresh air. Imran doesn't miss a chance to educate visitors about migratory birds.
बच्चे स्कूल के भी आते हैं यहाँ पे पर्यटक जो देखने जिनको अपन यहाँ बर्ड वाचिंग करवाते हैं.
Jitendra and his team work tirelessly to maintain the lake's cleanliness and safety for everyone.
पूरे तालाब पे हमारे चौकीदारों रहते हैं जो कि कोई पक्षियों को परेशान ना करे या कोई शिकार ना करे.
The story of Sirpur began in early 20th century when, to meet the daily water demands of a growing city and surrounding villages, the Holkar rulers constructed the reservoir. Since then, the Talab has been contributing innumerable ecosystem services. The shallow lake, divided by an earthen bund into parts, collects rain during the monsoon. It moderates stormwater impacts and recharges groundwater by gradually releasing the stored water into the ground. This becomes critical, especially when we see how diminishing of urban lakes spell disaster for cities around the world. But here in Indore, a different story unfolds. Citizens of Indore have always embraced responsible living. Some nature enthusiasts and photographers visit the lake quite regularly.
पिछले 10-12 सालों से मैं सिरपुर रामसर साइट जो बनी हुई है उस पर आ रहा हूँ, विजिट करता हूँ. यहाँ की रेजिडेंशियल प्लस माइग्रेट दोनों बहुत तादाद में आती है.
They have also extended their hands to work with the local administration for a brighter future.
पेड़ पे दिख रहा है फॉर्मर इंसान.
कुछ बर्ड्स रहते हैं जो अलग रहते हैं, मेल फीमेल में डिफरेंस आपको विजिबल होता है, कुछ बर्ड्स में नहीं होता है.
Like many other urban wetlands, Sirpur Lake is also facing some challenges. In 2023, water hyacinth, an exotic weed, covered up the entire surface of the Chota Talab, the smaller part of the lake. Its dense canopy on the water shaded out the light, which could have large impacts on the native plants and resident wildlife. But the administration rallied around, removing it and also turning this waste into handicrafts and compost.
एक छोटा हार्वेस्टर जो है वहाँ लगा के वहाँ से जो है उपल
लेंगे। ये वेटलैंड इंदौर की जान है, इसे बचा के ही रखना है।
ये विकास कार्य केंद्र सरकार के पर्यावरण विभाग एवं राज्य सरकार के पर्यावरण विभाग के सहयोग से संभव हो पाया है और आज हम इस सिरपुर तालाब को संरक्षित कर पाए हैं।
Sirpur Lake is a living, aesthetic and peaceful spot in Indore's cityscape. We look towards the nation's cleanest city to champion the journey of wetland conservation from Sirpur.